and I've come here and I've spoken to you quite happily, okay? Right, I've got no problem with that. If you're putting my safety at risk by taking a picture of this car, would you want to take a picture of the side of the car? I've not got a problem, okay? Do not take a picture of the registration.
You're sitting here, because listen, in plain view, anybody can see you.
Listen to me, okay? Okay, I've got a problem with that.
I'm not proposing taking a picture of the registration.
Right. Okay, well, if you take a picture of the side of the car, I haven't got a problem with that, but do not take one of my registration of the vehicle, okay?
Okay.
I want to see the picture.
You want to see the picture? Under what powers?
Okay.
Why not?
At the end of the day, right? I told you it's a registered firearms vehicle, right? And I'm not happy for you to take a picture of me with this vehicle now, because you're putting my safety at risk when I'm on a firearms
job. Under what powers have you taken my camera?
Listen, okay? That's the reason I don't want you to take a picture of me in the vehicle, okay? You're putting my safety at risk. Do you understand that?
Under what powers?
Do you understand that?
Under what powers have you taken my camera?
Right, I'm not happy to take a picture of this vehicle. Alright? I've been happy to talk to you and everything else, but I'm not happy to take a picture while I'm in this vehicle.
You should be able to tell me what powers you're acting under, if you know your job and the law.
Oh, you've got